Fitzroy Development Road now, which goes all the way through a little township called Dingo, but it's more commonly known as the Beef Road. All cattle country. Thank you. bottle starts to flower. So you see the nice golden bottle on the side of the road. this is a major route for mining as well, we get the oversized vehicles, and it's quite funny when you get two going in the opposite direction from each other. That's right, Fred. Now we have to wait for the one coming the opposite direction to go past. Not really a good stretch of road for pulling off the side. A few drought master cows there on our left. Not sure, you won't be able to see them yet, but they've come for a look. Dozer. Tired track. Tired dozer. Come on, man. Can I get past? You sods. Could let me go past first. Bridges along here a little bit on the narrow side. There's one really bad one further up, but I'll point that out when we get to it. About 12 mile creek. The road can get pretty bouncy as well. come through from the north, it's a bit of a pain because it's a very long way to get back around if you have to turn around. Seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Go. Capricorn Highway, 47K to Blackwater.